change your mind, but change myself instead. I tried to find a god in books I read. Philosophies and poetries could never fill the void inside of me. I stayed alive only to prove to me that I can live without you. I can breathe the air in places you have never been, to shine for people you will never meet. But every single light inside of me died when you picked somebody prettier than me to fill the hole I left inside of you. I stopped listening to the music you listened to, but I still look at all your photos, so what's the use? I can do any little thing that I want to do, but there's a hole inside of me and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me and it's shaped like you.
Hello from a part of the country where passion for the game is very real. We're here at Elland Road. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And really looking forward to starting this new year with some live football for you. It's Leeds United, and they take on Arsenal.
Well, let's just hope the players weren't at the same hogmanay party as you, Derek. Otherwise, we could be in for a really lacklustre performance. But this actually has the makings of being a really good encounter.
Corner kick given to Arsenal. Gabriel Jesus prepared to fire. Well, the keeper dealt with the danger. But on the final analysis, his timing just wasn't there.
Well, it's always difficult to hit those perfectly. And unfortunately for him, he got that all wrong.
Well, it's tight at the top and extremely tense. Just as we would want it, Stuart.
Well, it looks like being a very close race for the title, doesn't it? There's nothing to choose between the two.
And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Terrific piece of anticipation. Can he deliver it with accuracy? It might be the moment to get them ahead. Really sound defending. Able to deal with the threat. Rodrigo, Yusuf Fofana, delightful pass. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. And news of a goal at the Vitality Stadium. Here's Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Bournemouth. It's now 1-0 with 13 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex. Gabriel Jesus. Oh, did so well to deny him. Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Stuart, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, the best players are the ones that can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas. He wriggles out of situations, he can find that penetrative pass, and he's such a good player when he gets the ball out of his feet and gets shots away. He could be the outstanding player today.
It's a short corner. And cut again from the flank. Missing the target by a tiny margin.
Well, it's a difficult skill to get right, but he almost pulled it off there. He made such good contact with the ball.
And very deftly cut out. Arsenal didn't have enough in the last game. They lost against Everton. How might this one go, Stuart?
Well, they'll certainly be disappointed with their performance in that game. Today, though, I think they'll bounce back and show us just what a good team they really are. They have so much talent in their squad, and they should win this.
Really getting stuck in. Arsenal pushing forward with options available. Well, tremendous block. Koch. Right, let's go to Alex Scott, because Alex, news of a goal in the Bournemouth game.
It's a goal from Manchester City. You could see he knew what he wanted to do as he stepped up to take that free kick, because it was executed superbly. It's all even Stevens at 1-1 with 33 minutes played.
Alex with the info as ever. Gabriel Martinelli. And players waiting in the centre. Can he find the net? And just too much height on the shot.
Well, as we can see, Arsenal have dominated the ball in the last 15 minutes and have looked great going forward. They just need to take one of the chances they've created to get themselves ahead today.
Tielemans. Can he make it count? The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Taken short. Decided to come in from the flank. Well, putting it wide from there, disappointing.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
And space to exploit, maybe. That's a useful cross. Well, still an issue here. The first half here comes to an end. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Showing considerable guile. Well, possibilities in the centre. And a wretched cross, really, over everyone. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Counter-attacking, very much an option. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Tielemans. Oh, is it going to be a red card? Well, under those circumstances, any referee would really be put to the test. And in this case, a booking, Stuart.
Well, it's a difficult...
Well, you saw what he was trying with that free kick, but the goalkeeper had it covered all the way. And the pass, a good one. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Donny van de Beek. Oh, big opportunity. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. They're making high pressing work for them here. Can they get in behind them? Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Well, a second yellow card. This really isn't going to plan, Stuart.
Well, that's just ridiculous. He's cost his team big time here.
Goal! Taking aim from the spot and finding the target.
Well, here's the replay, and the goalkeeper dives early, and that's why he goes straight down the middle. What a good penalty. Watch the goalkeeper all the way. Excellent.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. Really good attacking play. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Here it is now, a substitution. Rodrigo. Well, Manchester City had long ago identified their target, and now they've got their man, Stuart.
Well, the reported fee of around £55 million is, in my view, a good price.
Chances on. That is a tackle and a half. Error by the keeper might give them a chance. A terrific piece of goalkeeping.
Substitution for me.
Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Corner kick forthcoming. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger.
Well, what support these Leeds fans are giving the team, but time isn't on their side. They need a goal and they need it quickly.
And the cross is very much on. And making his move inside. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. And deciding to go short with this one. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. The first leg of the Carabao Cup semi-final will be live with us here on EA TV. It's Arsenal facing Manchester City.
That will certainly be an interesting first leg. How will each team approach it? They won't want to go into the second leg behind, so it should be a top-quality game.
He's found a pocket of space, but they dealt with the threat posed. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, it petered out. Right, news coming through of a goal in the Spurs game, and Alex Scott will tell us about it. Oh!